heart's desire to dwell in your presence, to be in your midst, and to have you, Father, speak into our hearts and our lives today.
Yes.
So, Lord, today we welcome you with praise, and we thank you for what you're going to do in this place. And the church said,
amen.
Amen. Amen. Would you take your hymn books and turn with us as Connie comes to lead? Page 139.